Hello everyone, this is a quick one for the ladies. There are those of you that still looking for an opportunity to hook up with a nice guy, a responsible guy. Some of you may miss out just because of one little mistake you do in social media. For example, I was with a guy yesterday and we were just discussing, and he got a message from a friend in Facebook, a lady, you know, and then he went through the profile and found out that the lady stated in sport team Arsenal, you know, and this is a guy that is supporting Man United, and automatically that was all, you know, the guy wasn't interested again. So I was trying to convince him. I said, look, it doesn't really matter, you know. He said, no, he doesn't have time. I'll make she carry out Allah go. That was all what he said, just because of that small thing. So what I will advise is that for the ladies, if you are supporting anything, don't put it there. Just say football. Don't put anything, you know, because you don't know who might be interested in you. Maybe supporting a different thing entirely. You know, for me, that doesn't really matter. But for some other guys, it matters a lot. You can imagine what happened. So, you know, we don't know. Maybe it may not result to anything later, but you can't say, you know. So it is always good for you to, you know, utilize, you know, all your opportunities. Take everything, you know. So go and check in your profile. Go down to sport and check if you put any particular team there. If you put, remove it, you know, it doesn't mean you can still support your team, but for now, you don't know who will check your profile and who will be interested in it or not. So remove it, you know, just put football. You know, the guys are happy when you are someone that is interested in football, you know, because that means they may stay at home on Saturday comfortably and watch football with you, you know. So